What up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. This is Ethan. What's on the tray? Today, I have something very, very special. One of my favorite food in the world. It's Chinese noodles, and these are very spicy. Check this out, guys. These are rice noodle right here. Rice noodle. It's got rice noodle. Oh, yeah. That's it. That's it. They have some tofu skin as well. I'll show you a bigger piece of tofu skin right here. In Chinese, this is called guilin beef. Check it out. Okay? And it has wood ear mushrooms in here as well. And soured green beans. String beans. Right here. Soured string beans. And my favorite. Oh, yeah. Bamboo shoots. Right here. Okay. And, oh! Believe it or not, they also have roasted peanuts in here. Let's get the show on the road, guys. Let's taste this. Oh my gosh, I'm always salivating when I'm ready to eat this. This is so good. Mmm. Mmm. So, the soup tastes sour because of the vinegar that goes into it. And also, it's spicy because of the chili oil. And it has a heavy pickled taste. It's really good. You taste like a fermented taste. You see how red it is, the soup. Mmm. Those soured string beans are crunchy. Water, mushrooms. Mmm. What are the most spiciest things you guys have eaten? Let me know down in the comments below. I love spicy food. Mm. These noodles are very nice. They're al dente. Not too soft. And not too hard. Not too chewy. It's just perfect. I can't even really feel myself sweating right here. Oh, jeez. Ooh. Definitely not as spicy as the curry or the Thai bowl noodle. Check them out if you guys haven't made a video on each of them. I'll leave the cards up above. Mm.
Yeah, loose bamboo shoot, they don't mess around. It does a good job in soaking up the flavor of the soup. And the peanuts give a very nice crunch to it. Once you bite into it, the roasted flavors from the peanut really liven up the soup. Wow. They definitely took me out to the ball game with this one, the tofu skin. It's not overkill of tofu because they don't give you a big slice. It's not a big, huge slice of tofu or a block of tofu. Just thinly sliced. Very thin tofu skin. It's good enough just for the flavor. It's there for the flavor. Originally, it was in this container right here. See that? Huge metallic container, but I transferred it over here and actually it was able to fit. Guys, see this soup, sour green string beans, peanuts, tofu skin, bamboo shoot. Love it. Peanut always gives a little sweet flavor kick. When I eat noodle soup, I love the soup. I love the noodle too, but I love the soup more because I've realized that the soup is what gives the noodle the flavor. The soup in noodle soup is king. Wow, this was an amazing experience every single time. It does not cease to amaze me. It's just amazing. Every time. I love eating this one. This is so good. Again, it's called Guilin Yifen. Or Guilin is a place, Guilin, rice noodle. Alrighty guys, thank you so much for tuning in today. Ethan here again. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. It was spicy. I feel it. Oh my gosh. Wow. If you haven't yet, please hit the like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell, guys. Keep notified. Continue. Lights out.